Gargamel Records has some artists in their camp. They are future superstars, guaranteed. I'm not predicting it. It's gonna happen. One of them is Mitch the singer. The other one is the DJ, the one and only New Kidz. And he's not new to the business. His name is New Kidz. And he's not a group, he's just one man. And he's standing in front of me. What about us and New Kidz?
Regularly, my day ain't live and living color bastard. I'm ready for the world.
Yeah, man.
Saying, so, Boston, I don't know when we come with a message because we are Mushi Bantan and Spark.
Hey, you always have a smile on your face, man.
Yeah.
Always. I tell you, man. No, the man, when he's born, he's not crying, you know, he laugh. I don't want the man when he come out, he just laugh.
Keep smiling.
We love it,
keep
man.
Smiling.
Let me tell you something before we play some of your tunes. I love the way you deliver your tunes. I love your. It's like you do it with passion and it comes through in the recordings. You know what I'm saying?
True.
Whatever you're talking about, you can feel like you're feeling the tune.
True.
Whatever you're talking about.
True.
From way back when.
True.
When was your first recording? 1999?
99,
right? And then you started off with Q45, Elephant Man's camp.
Yes.
And now you're with Buju's camp.
Yes.
And is there an album in the works for you with Gargamel?
You're boss, man. You know all the things.
Yeah, man. I know them things. It's my job. So
right now I'm with Gargamel Labor.
Yeah.
Straight up, full time.
Right. You know? So what's the experience going all over the world with Buju? And it's like you're getting a training to perform in front of huge crowds now.
Yeah.
So when it's your turn, you ready for them?
Well, it's my turn now.
Uh-huh.
Right now, New Kidz have an album coming out in September. So,
for Gargamel Records.
For Gargamel.
All right, so introduce this track from the new album.
Well, this song is called Carnal Abuse.
Uh-huh.
And you know, right now, any man that rape any woman, I'm not agreed, right?
Definitely.
And any man that hold on and like a baby on the age and have sex, I'm not agreed.
Okay.
So right now, I'm going to sit down at my house and say, you know what, New Kidz, they need to address this thing.
Address the situation.
So I'm going to address the situation in a musical vibe.
In a musical vibe. Serious thing for New Kidz. Only the way New Kidz can deliver it. You're going to get to know this artist through the years.
Yeah.
Trust me, the man have talent. Otherwise, Buju Bantan would not take him under his wing. Listen to this.
Sure.
Brand new from New Kidz. It's called Carnal Abuse from the brand new album entitled. What's the name of the album going to be, New Kidz?
Listen, we don't even make that up
yet. Untitled. So far.
Right,
to be decided.
Calculate. Jump back. Some rapper boy and violate.
What?
Whatever response to some guy.
Brand new from New Kidz.
Alright then. On a fire upon a carnal abuse.
Hey.
A rape a man fi make the headline new.
Hey.
Awesome boy when you star in a blue.
Hey.
Them a move loose, them a move confused. On a fire upon a carnal abuse. A rape a man.